While the survivors wander the dungeons, the battle on the surface rages on. The warriors of Canabris are trying to defend the Wardstone, but their strength is flagging. Their resistance is valiant, yet it will all be in vain if no one rises up to turn the tide.
Always watch your back.
By the goddess, Nevi, I'd almost lost all.
Everything's fine, Beth. I'm here. This here is a new friend. She rounded up those of us who survived the fall and led us up to the surface. Without her, we'd never have made it out. Let me introduce you to my wife, Erebeth Tirabade, head of the Eagle Watch.
Until the army arrives, I'm the temporary warden of Canabris. And you, the Grey Garrison. When the demons attack the city, their main. I see that you had a difficult journey to the surface. You need to rest. But there's a lot riding on this battle. I have no right to command you, but I'm asking you to help us. Very good. Report to me in full when we get back to the Defender's Heart. It's our temporary headquarters. Right now, the most dangerous cultists are here. The ones occupying the Grey Garrison. Most people in Canabris think that the Children of the First Crusaders are simply a legend. Other people say that the day you emerge on the surface heralds the start of the end of the world. I'm not superstitious, but the situation is apocalyptic, all right. Having a living legend on our side can't hurt.
Come on, living legend? A walking folktale, maybe? I just need to make sure I don't turn into a running joke.
The city's gone. Most of the defenders, including the Dragon Tarendalev, fell in the first few hours. The civilians either fled or died in the chaos. The place is overrun with cultists and demons.
Don't talk like that. Canabris hasn't fallen. Not while it still has defenders like you and me.
Sweet words don't change the grim truth.
No, she's right. Thank you, Knight. Until we no longer have the strength to hold a weapon, until Iomedae abandons us, we will fight for Canabris. The Wardstones are a gift of Iomedae. Created personally by her herald, a mighty angel, and a general of the Celestial Armies. The ward stones keep the world wound from expanding. They stand along the border of the territory controlled by the demons, creating a barrier to keep them inside. The Canabras obelisk was the first to be placed. It is the key to the whole barrier. We cannot leave it in the hands of those monsters from the abyss. The demons have long laid siege to Canabras, but this time, their Lord Daskari appeared in the flesh. He ripped the ward stone from the ground and hurled it halfway across the city to here. I thought the stone was destroyed, but it seems all is not lost, yet. Daskari has gone, but the ward stone is surrounded by a horde of those creatures. What are they going to do to it? Nothing good, that's for certain.
But how did he do that? He's a demon! The ward stone should have burned his filthy hide!
It should have. But what happened, happened. We don't know why. That's the spirit! You, take Anavia to the rear! The rest of you, with me! Lord Horgus Gwurm, forgive me. I did not realize we had civilians among us. My people will escort you somewhere safe.
That's right. Fighting spirit is the one thing that we've got plenty of. Actual fighting power, that's not so great. Fighting know-how, even worse. But fighting spirit, at least we're rich in that.
For Iomade! For the Queen!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
I'll cut you wide open! The world in crimson!
Cover me!
You won't survive me!
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
This time. This one was beyond me. Save the last one for me.
Stab their backs.
Into the fray!
The spirits demand your blood.
Endure this! Make every strike count. You've crossed the wrong line! You won't survive me. Endure this!
The light, take you!
Make every strike count!
Cover
me.
You are today's sacrifice. The spirits guide me.
Stay on your toes. Careful now.
What's this? Do we have guests? Just in time. The place is a bit of a mess, and I haven't even poured the blood into the goblets yet. Why don't you... Oh! What an
Minago, the one who...
Does he know me?
That wench? She's the one who led me astray. She's the reason my life has gone to the abyss. She's the reason why Dresden fell.
Oh my, like butter wouldn't melt. What I remember is how eagerly you would run to our trysts, how you begged to see me again, how you promised you'd do anything I asked. By your own free will, you said this, and now you claim that Dresden fell because of me. No, no, my dear. That was entirely your own doing.
I'll beat your lying lips!
Now stomp!
I'll kill you!
The heartbeat quickens! Go for their hearts!
Stab their backs.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Thanks, Len.
Congratulations. You made it all the way here. This is it. Your precious ward stone. Well, what are you planning to do now, I could kill you where you stand, but wouldn't it be nice if you could die in battle like heroes? No. I want you to die in despair, scrabbling around like rats in the blighted ruins of your city, blind and broken, your flesh scabbed and seeping, and every moment knowing precisely what was done to you.
Sounds terrifying, except that's how we've been living for generations.
There isn't a soul that can resist the temptations of the Abyss. Even a stone can be turned. I'm not joking. Your precious ward stone, so you have a choice. Especially you, my pet. You've already forgotten me. You mortals have awfully short memories. Even shorter than your little lives. Staunton, Sweetums.
And it was such a charming little place until you sullied it.
They've done much worse things than—
Yes, yes, of course, you're right. I agree.
Well, quite. What am I doing to it? Probably the same thing I did to many of your comrades. Sweetly and tenderly persuade—
Prepare to fight to the death, Deep!
Hey, no eyes! Didn't you tell us that Heaven had turned its back on us and no one would come to our aid?
Let me draw the first blood.
You won't survive me.
I'm tired of playing around now. You want to know what will happen?
Iomade is with us!
Yes, yes.
Save the last one for me.
Praise Iomade, you woke up. Healing your wounds was easy, but you were unconscious for so long, I was starting to worry we'd lost you. We couldn't stand up to the demoness. Her spells were too strong. It's all right. We'll handle it somehow. You blacked out, but Staunton and I managed to get you here to the Defender's Heart. It used to be a tavern, but now it's our headquarters. We're gathering our forces here, and we're preparing to strike back. Demons have been filling Canabras with their spies and infiltrators for a long time. Bad, but not— You heard what the demon said. The wardstones are a gift. First of all, we need to— Prelate Hulrune, there's another problem. And one last— May the goddess help you. We're still Yes, one more thing. If you're in the area, check out this address. It's our house. Mine and Anevia's. Well, it—
Hey, Chief!
Ooh, hey, gorgeous.
Quit bothering the decent people in here, Woljith, or I'll knock your teeth out!
What's it to you, Delvin Dum-Dum? You were told to guard me. Woljith. Woljith Jefto. Ideal in- Get me out of here and I'll tell you. And don't worry, it's not contagious. Does it really matter?
He was caught thieving.
I'll lay it out for you. Don't you listen to him, Chief. He'd find fault with the- That's easy. You know, you're about- I knew I could-
That's easy.
Precisely.
Well, Chief, what? You must be.
You're sure to regret this.
You're a bit. And now, Chief? Now, she won't be asking me questions like, Woljif, how'd you manage to get out of this one? Or, Woljif, you're so thin. Didn't they feed you? No. Something serious has gone down, and I just know they want to try to pin something on me. I can feel it in my tail. So, I knew right away that I couldn't go alone. You turned up just in time, Chief. You don't need to do anything when we get there. Just stand behind me and look mean, and I'll handle the rest. Somehow. Let's go. I'll show you the way.
Thank you. I'll take care of it.
I feel faint. Aim carefully.
Always watch your back.
Thank you.
heartbeat quickens.
I'll loot your corpse.
Me draw the first blood.
Your death awaits. Ha! Cover me.
No glory without risk! The light take you!
The spirits demand your blood!
Cover me, all right?
Make every strike count.
I take from the rich and take from the poor. It's my way of supporting equality.
Thank you. rob them of their treasures.
I'm done with you!
Hello? Is anyone there? Please, get me out of here!
Free at last. I thought I'd be flattened like a pancake under that rubble. Much obliged. That's right, Finian Dismar, Pathfinder and Crusader. I roam around the World Wound wherever my tasks lead me. Scouting, mostly. But this last while, I've just been hanging around in Canabras, waiting until I'm needed again. What's that supposed to mean? Or did you mean to ask about my weapon of... It's like a spiritualist, but with a twist. Wait, what? If there are demons in Canabras, we must do something about it. I've been waiting here so long, I don't even remember anymore. Just sitting and waiting for any word from the Pathfinders, but it looks like everyone has forgotten about me. The shop owner is an old friend of the Pathfinders, so I've taken up residence here. I swear you won't regret it. I can do all sorts of things. Is there anything your party is missing?
Careful now.
The Mongrel did it.
I found... something?
I hope you appreciate this.
That's easy. Precisely.
Your back.